Deborah Coy. I'm a teacher at Meredith School.
Hi, I'm Lucas Koo. I'm a fourth grader at Meredith School, and I had the last year as a third grader teacher.
And we're fortunate because we can come over to the living room and we can work together, and it's cozy, and we are with wonderful food and drink. Lucas particularly likes the
croissant, the chocolate croissant,
warm.
The protein chips, but you can't sit on it. No, I don't have the bag, but I like them. Like, if you walk in, they're like on the side.
Hey, it was a good find.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all protein. So what we like is that it's comfortable, and we love the owner, Zachary, and his employees. They always come over and serve us and make sure we're comfortable. And we don't even have to buy anything if we don't want to. But the other thing is the attitude and the graciousness of how they make us part of the community. And that is worth a lot because it's so rare in businesses. So much appreciated.